Everybody, today we're gonna do the princess challenge, and the princess challenge basically is like a generation thing with princesses. And you first start off with Rapunzel. Now, Rapunzel, come here, please. Has basically there's the whole story thing in the rules that I'll put in the thing where we. And so yeah, basically the king and queen wanted to have a kid and they couldn't, and then some special magic came or whatever, something. I read the story and I've forgotten it. Yeah. So basically, Rapunzel, start off with Rapunzel, and she's locked up in this castle. She's been given to this old wicked lady who locks her up in the castle. If you don't know the Rapunzel story, you probably should. But yeah, basically, you just have her sitting here in her tower and lock her up here. And so, well, she builds up her skills and stuff. Now, and then when she reaches a young adult, a prince comes and they all fall in love and blah blah blah. And then we go on to the next one, which is Sleeping Beauty. And then it goes to Snow White and then the mermaid. I've forgotten her name. I can't say her name for some reason. Today, and then it's Aladdin, and then finally it's Cinderella. So, this is our beautiful Rapunzel. And she's supposed to be locked up in the castle, but I'm gonna have to send her to school for a bit. Maybe I'll get the careers mods and homeschool her. But I need the computer, which you are very smart, and then you realize you need a computer. I will need to buy a table to get the computer, and then I can just put it in the inventory, and then you can ride on the ground. It's cramped enough already. Oh no, we can keep the table. Move this over. Move it over. And we'll get two of these chairs. Come on. I don't think there's a question how it should be. Don't I? Oh, it's an end table. What am I thinking? I am not in the right place today. What's this? Never used this before. Why not? You can have that one, Cinderella. Not Cinderella, and Rapunzel. I don't know why I'm giving you two seats. No, I'm just gonna give you one seat. Computer, which I was already at. Now, there we go. And we can put it into your inventory. Oh, I'm giving her some musical instruments. Which is sitting there because it's very cramped. Yeah. And so this is our evil witch. can see, been you have an alchemization woman, and she is a loner, brooding, dislikes children, evil and mean-spirited. And Rapunzel is, she's shy, eco-friendly, and an animal lover. I thought that was suitable for her. I was gonna give her a pet or something because she can get lonely. Oh, but Diva Queen did choose to come and visit and stuff. So it's supposed to be like she left her there when she became a child. So I started her off as a child. Then realizing that, you know, school and stuff. Oh. Gosh darn thing. What are you reading? Okay. Evil Queen. Evil Queen? No, you're like. You're annoying me. Yeah. It didn't have a lot of rules of what you're supposed to do and stuff, which is nice, so. Alright. I don't want you to do that. I just want you to turn it off. So, let's just do some painting because you can do that. Can't do other things at the moment. Oh, but you want to do some writing. Should probably have you done that. Yeah. You know what you need? You need a goddamn mirror to do some skilling. There we go. Yeah. So we're just gonna go through her. Okay, let's go. I'm probably gonna make it go quicker. You know, just I'll do for first few couple with them. Yeah. With showing you like what it's like. And then I'll probably like make it quicker stuff. You started the fire. Yeah. Okay, whatever you wanna do. Oh, you've got all your seeds and stuff. Alright. Yeah. Plant and oh, I want to. How do I? Yeah, there we go. Okay, find it. Ooh, pick that up. Plant mini. Over here. And plant mini. Over here. Plant mini. Over here. And we got do that. What? There. What you doing, Rapunzel? Going to the bathroom? Okay. Yeah, this is gonna become her garden. Actually, can we open? Can you actually plant yet? No. Okay, let's leave it in there because I don't want you to, you know, to eat it. Clean up. Wash your hands. and go to sleep. Come on, come and go. Can we play? No, you can't. We will practice some chess tomorrow? Maybe? What books do you have? You have cooking. Can we read cooking? Cannot read this book because she's not old enough to understand. Why? Handiness? Can she read handiness? She's not old enough to understand. Fine. 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 She got a logic book. Okay. I wish you could take pictures with a camera. Which just randomly appeared. Can she play? No, no, no. Okay. Rapunzel. I think this would be kind of fun. Little challenging thing. Yeah, because next time I'm like Sleeping Beauty, like you have to sleep for 20 hours and stuff. And poor Rapunzel is just locked away. No, you can't do that either. There's not a lot you can do. Yeah. Come on, Rapunzel. Finish your sleeping and then take a bath. Ooh, go on submarine adventures. That seems fun. And you're sleeping too. God, that's so boring. And Rapunzel's getting up now. Ah! Oh. Good idea, Rapunzel. Good idea. Okay, I just put a little table and cooking stove. Yeah. Let's change color. No. Yeah, there we go. There we go, and hopefully you guys don't get in the middle of each other. Hopefully, and I moved her piano. Yeah. And when she uses up, we delete those because she can't use it anyway. At the moment. Come on, Rapunzel. Let's do this. I'll just stand there and look at the bathtub. You know, whatever. Hate racing water. Well, I'm sorry. Technically, you're supposed to live in a time when there is bathtubs. Okay, I'm gonna have to unlock this door. Just so you can go to school. That's right, Cinderella. Rapunzel, go to school. Go to school. Try to give her hair as long as possible. No. Buy a plantable. Maybe when you can actually plant and stuff. If we have enough room. I don't know if you heard that noise, but that's really weird noise. My housemaid. Come on. Okay. No, I don't need anything, just work hard. So then we can skip some days. I should get you a dollhouse or something to do social. Seem alright, you said at the moment. We'll see. What's Trudy doing? Contemplating the meaning of that. Do some alchemy. And I'm gonna probably. Yes, probably. Skip this. Yeah, see, that's cool. Just so she doesn't get taken away, basically. And
Ha!
Okay. I'm gonna leave it here. These flowers are pretty. No. No. Can't really do that. Sorry, though. Okay. And if I move back home and just doing some homework, I'm just gonna do this today. And it's gonna be pretty. Okay, Rapunzel's back home and she's just doing her homework. And I'm just gonna do this day and then just leave it. It's probably gonna be short or something. Why don't you make your bed? I don't want you to stop doing homework. Do homework. She automatically came to this door. Is it set up the front door? Set up the front door. Oh, I was gonna put a fence around it. I literally just made this like 2 seconds ago. Do you have my game? My health is freaking out. Wait. Okay, Hans is just doing her homework. Chilling. That's Fabby. Cool. And yeah. Okay. Stop that. Do try the blocks get those hidden skills? Karaoke. I don't think you're gonna do that. I don't know what kind of world you think you live in, Rapunzel, but you don't live in a world where you can go to karaoke. It's not this kind of place. Oh, Rapunzel. Go to sleep. Okay, not good. Okay, I'm gonna leave it here. And yeah. So it should be alright. That would be fun. I like the idea of it, so that's what we're gonna do. Beautiful. On my blade. Okay, so I'm gonna go. Yeah, as usual, if you wanna just say hi or do anything, go blah blah blah. You know, tell me if you like it, tell me if you don't. Whatever. Like, comment, or whatever you want, and have fun, enjoy life, and bye!